Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on the on-screen keyboard on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You may want to do this if your normal keyboard has stopped working properly. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on the on-screen keyboard in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there by clicking on the settings icon in the start menu. In the settings, click on accessibility from the left and then scroll down and choose keyboard from the interaction section. In here, check the box next to on-screen keyboard to turn it on. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut of the Windows key, the Control key, and the O key to turn it on from anywhere in Windows. And so that is how to turn on the on-screen keyboard on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.